Get him, Brooke. Nobody smoked in here. Oh my God, here we go with that. No, I wasn't. I've not been smoking in here. I've been online, thank you. And I just got dressed. But go ahead, tell another lie. I was putting on makeup, so go ahead. Who said about a job? I'm going to court. Answer what? I don't have to answer questions. And I don't smoke in here. I did a couple times, but I got in trouble for it. Thank you. That's why I don't smoke in here now. Thank you. And I wasn't the only one doing it. My roommate was too. So go ahead. I've not smoked in here today, or yesterday, or the day before. So go ahead. More lies. More lies. I'm honest about it. Oh yeah, I was. So. I know. I'm just gonna start ignoring them. Cause they don't mean shit. Thank you. Thank you. They're like, they don't know when to quit, man. They don't. Yeah. Brooke knows everything about me, right down to my social security number, everything. Everything. It's not my own home. It's sober living. I wish I had my own home. But that'll come in time. Thank you. I don't know, am I allowed to use hairspray? Oh my bad, is this air freshener? I'm using air freshener on my hair. Dear baby Jesus, I apologize. What's cackle cackle mean? What's cackle cackle mean? Is that what I'm using on my hair is air freshener? Is that what that is? Damn. Shame on me. I know. Sorry. Thank you. Thank you very much. Hey, I gotta order my Uber real quick and